Welcome to Meryl Talks Pop. Today's episode is dedicated to Solid Harmony, the British-American girl group that was successful in the late 90s and spawned popular singles like I'll Be There For You and I Want You To Want Me. I'll be talking about their formation, their success, their solo careers, and their comeback, so stay with me to go back in time and remember this amazing group. It was back in 1996 that the British girls Becky, Melissa, and Mariama auditioned to be part of a new girl group called Solid Harmony, formed by Lou Pearlman as a female opposite of his earlier created boy bands such as NSYNC and the Backstreet Boys. The girls were signed to Jive Records in the United States and would release their first single, Got to Have Ya. The song only picked up number 65 on the German singles chart and failed to enter the charts in other countries. Mariama left the group to take care of her ill mother, and so Becky and Melissa were in the search of a new member. The girls met Elisa Carrera, an American girl that they met while being in Orlando, Florida at her parents' restaurant. Melissa and Becky asked her to sing and they would immediately offer her the chance to be part of Solid Harmony. Elisa said yes, and so she would become the newest member. However, Mariama decided to rejoin the band later in the year and the group would become a four-piece. Now, as a four-piece, the group began recording songs for their debut album, which would be released on April 7, 1997. The album was co-produced by Max Martin, who also co-wrote several of the songs for their album along Christian London. The album didn't do so well in the UK, however, it was a big success in the Netherlands, where it peaked at number 1, as well as in Finland and Sweden, where the album would peak at number 4 and number 12 respectively. The album also received gold certifications in Japan and the Netherlands. Their first single, I'll Be There For You, became their most successful song, entering the charts in 7 European countries, and would also enter the Billboard chart at number 123. Their second single, I Want You To Want Me, was also successful in the Netherlands, Finland and Sweden, where it would enter the top 10, and was a top 20 hit in the UK, Norway and Scotland. Their following singles, I Wanna Love You and To Love Once Again, only achieved moderate success in the UK and the Netherlands. Solid Harmony were the opening acts for NSYNC and the Backstreet Boys in the US and toured in different European countries, where they performed their singles and had TV show appearances. In 1999, Mariama announced that she was leaving the group in order to be part of the R&B group The Honeys, where she would replace Heavenly Denton. Melissa also left the group to pursue her solo career. Elisa and Becky still believe in the group, and so they began searching for a new member. After auditioning several girls, Solid Harmony introduced their new member called Janilka Justi from Puerto Rico. The now trio began working on their upcoming album, which was a more R&B-oriented production. But due to conflicts with their record label, the album was never released, and so by 2002, the group officially disbanded. Before reuniting in 2013, Melissa released two singles in 2002, Bulletproof, which peaked at number 89 in Germany, and the cover version of Belle Perez's Hello World. Her debut album was supposed to be released between 2002 and 2003, but it never happened. Becky also released a single called Wake Up in 2002, but it failed to enter any charts. Mariama worked with the Honeys until 2000. She later announced her departure and would return with them in 2013 for the big reunion documentary. As for Elisa, she also recorded some material in the US and released it through her MySpace account. It was in 2013 that Melissa, Becky and Elisa announced a Solid Harmony comeback. Mariama didn't join them due to her involvement with the Honeys. In 2014, Solid Harmony released their new single called Circus, which failed to enter any charts. But the girls were back in the game, performing the new single as well as their past singles in different music festivals and appearing as guests on radio shows in the Netherlands and the UK. Until this day, Solid Harmony hasn't released more music. However, they keep performing together. They announced some tour dates for the summer of 2020, which had to be cancelled due to the pandemic. But we hope they'll release more music soon and that they'll return to the stage to keep making people smile with their timeless hits we all love. What are your thoughts on Solid Harmony? I personally love them. At first, I only liked their first two singles, and when I bought the album, I was like, okay, let's give them a try with the whole album, and I ended up loving it. It's such a great production. I mean, having Max Martin as your producer was a big thing back in the late 90s, early 2000s. I mean, it's a great production. Unfortunately, it's a very underrated album. The girls had so much potential. They could have been like the next or the Spice Girls 2.0 in a more poppy way, because the Spice Girls were more like sassy and Solid Harmony sounded more bubblegum. But I think that they had a lot of potential. Too bad that people didn't actually realize how big they could be. But I personally love them. Which are your favorite songs? I love their four singles, but I also like their song He's Playing Hard to Get and Boy You Got the Flavor. I love that song. And from when it comes to their second unreleased album, I happen to have some of their songs. And it's good, but I can say it's as good as their first, because like I mentioned, it's a more R&B oriented album, but it has nice songs. I mean, you can listen to the other girl, Janilka, in the back too, but I think I prefer the original lineup. And as for Circus, I like their song. It's pop with a more electro sound, and well, I can wait for them to release more music. I hope that we can see them on tour soon, performing their old songs, and hopefully they will release more music. What do you guys think? Let me know in the comments below. Please subscribe, give me a big thumbs up, and I will be seeing you next time. Bye bye!